You wanna find out what the frack's going on while we've got our chance? I mean, this shit has to stop, don't you think? But it's your skin, your call.
I wouldn't mind a quiet word with Mr. Finch.
Thank you.
Fuck.
Well, why don't you take that crystal up to Finch's lab? I'm sure we'd find our answers there.
He has a lab? I'll drop in and, say hello.
Whoa.
Pretty hostile slopes, right? Watch for the guards. No way Finch is letting a worker escape.
This is a thing like...
See those guard towers? That'll be Wilson's touch. Shoot to kill, soldier. Not to mention the freezing...
See, this is a thing about it. Like, it does, the skiing doesn't work standing up, which sucks.
A guy wouldn't stand a chance.
George. Much for your motivational speeches?
But this girl got out twice. I was coming too. Shouldn't interrupt.
It's not working.
Pretty hostile slopes, right? Watch for the guards. No way Finch is letting a worker escape. See those guard towers? That'll be Wilson's touch. Shoot to kill, soldier. Not to mention the freezing conditions. A guy wouldn't stand a chance.
Charge much for your motivational speeches?
But this girl got out twice. I was coming too. Shouldn't interrupt.
We have company.
Oh, I can't get this fucking skiing. It's just not working. I don't know how, like, it doesn't stare.
See those guard towers? Oh. That'll be Wilson's touch. Shoot to kill, soldier. Not to mention the freezing conditions. A guy wouldn't stand a chance.
Charge much for your motivational speeches?
But this girl got out twice. I was coming too. Shouldn't interrupt.
Company.
Whoa. Whoa. Fuck. Whoa!
Good job. So, the lab's up ahead? You're taking the funicular.
Someone sure is. I mean, come on. Funicular.
Funicular. Cable car on tracks. You should travel more.
Oh, fuck. Okay.